About once a week, a new Jana Duggar courtship rumor begins to wend its way around social media. So it's no surprise that in the past month alone, two different men have been connected with Jana. One of the rumored suitors quickly shot down reports that he and Jana are an item, but the other has been less convincing in his half-hearted denials. There's been no official confirmation that Caleb Williams is courting Jana, but neither party seems to mind the persistent rumors. Of course, fans have been waiting for word of a Jana courtship for almost a decade, so you'd think the Duggars would be shouting this news from the rooftop. Now that fans think they know who Jana is courting, they've refocused their attention on figuring out why it is that she's keeping the relationship a secret. According to the most popular theory, Jana is keeping the relationship on the DL because her new man's lifestyle and political beliefs don't quite mesh with the Duggar brand. Yes, those who know him well say Caleb Williams is a rebel. Mind you, they mean that he's a rebel by Duggar standards. As far as anyone can tell, he hasn't done prison time, and he's not covered in tattoos, but he may have skipped church once or twice as a teen. Apparently, the real issue for Duggar patriarch Jim Bob is the fact that Caleb is more liberal than the typical Duggar in-law. The specifics of his insufficiently conservative beliefs are unknown, but it seems JB is intent on molding the lad into marriage material for Jana. Sources say Jim Bob and Caleb have been spending time together without Jana, and it's believed the goal of these hand sessions is for Jim Bob to convince Caleb to come around to a more conservative way of thinking. These days, Jim Bob is said to be especially vigilant about ensuring the men who take an interest in his daughters also share his worldview. Those who know the family best say Jim Bob has been clashing with his sons-in-law, Ben Seawald and Jeremy Viola in particular, over minor differences in their belief systems that have developed into major points of contention. Apparently, Ben and Jeremy believe in the Calvinist doctrine of predestination, which runs counter to Jim Bob's view that grace is attained through Bible study and good works. Seems like a relatively minor disagreement, but apparently, it's resulted in major conflict within the Duggar clan. So you can see why Jim Bob has ramped up his vetting process this time around. There's no room for dissent in Jim Bob's world, and in his mind, the last thing he needs is another son-in-law who thinks the NFL anthem protesters are anything less than the greatest threat to American democracy since Hitler. Next thing you know, he'll have another daughter wearing pants. Watch Counting On Online for more from reality TV's most controversial family.